stick shooter does what? Whoa! He knew! Alright, so as you can tell right now, I've actually gotten rather far into this game. I'm already in the middle of the Aether plane. I just couldn't help but keep playing. I was being a bit shy for the camera and all that, thinking that I have to do webcam and all that. What a... why? Okay, let's just get right into it and play. I think I need to turn down my subwoofer first. Going through an allergy attack big time. Hang on. Adjusting the volume is a good idea. Oh, I thought that was options. I can't believe that I blew my lucky break earlier. Oh well.
Thank you.
too bad. Let's see how many Aether Crystals I have right now. Fifty-seven. So if I just get 43 more, I know I sound like it's easy and whatnot. Well, with that many quests I have right now, yeah, it actually is pretty easy. Because it's not always realistic to play out of game. Oh, like, I think it's not realistic to play games every day. Even though I love to play games every day, it's not realistic. I want to appeal to as many games as I can. That was a good way to do that. Keep things going along.
Oh.
shuffle those. That paid. I don't know about either of these right now. I'll shuffle it. Dodging pain. Become too dependent upon the teleporter, I think. I should try and old school the box at the top. Radiator's blood flowing above the top block. Extra speed and you're running out of pain. paired with the mech deck, vengeful discharger power up is amazing. Oh, I destroyed the statue? Boom, shakalaka. Objectives. I wasn't concentrating.
Thank you.
that'll work. Lucky break.
Nope.
Okay. I was killed by the last one, too. Alright, now we begin with a random perk. That's pretty good. But I begin with this one. Oh, Anyway, I'm going to break this up into several segments. Because who wants to blow through a really good game? I don't in this instance. This is Super Nintendo SP. You guys have a good one.